I'm introducing new word. Horizontal time zone, I already explained. All the time zones you have in planet Earth. East Coast time zone or West Coast time zone or Central time zone or Pacific time zone or Indian Standard Time. All these time zones are horizontal time zones. Same sunrises, sets, and different time zones in different places. And the equation between the matter, your mind, and your intelligence and your consciousness is same in all these time zones. If you change the equation, you experience something called vertical time zones. And if you start experiencing vertical time zones, your equations between matter, mind, and intelligence and consciousness will start changing. Then the influence of the consciousness over the intelligence and the influence of the intelligence over the mind and the influence of the mind over the matter will drastically increase. The whole power manifestation science is all about increasing the influence of your consciousness on your intelligence and your intelligence on your mind and on your mind on the matter. Listen. All these four are your components. For example, I'm giving an example. Matter is 25%, mind is 25%, intelligence is 25%, and consciousness is 25% for you in the horizontal time zone. But if you increase the quantity and quality of consciousness percentage in your existence, even if it becomes 30, the whole equation changes. It influences the intelligence. So intelligence also becomes 30. So naturally 30, 30, 60, the mind starts reducing. So intelligence starts penetrating into the mind. Not only mind becomes 20%, it loses power over many of the patterns. So millions of your patterns are destroyed. You start perceiving the matter more clearly, with more truth, with more clarity, more understanding, more real. The delusion drastically comes down. Then you enter into vertical time zone. Understand? The benefit of entering into the vertical time zone, you will realize you don't have death.